Nuno Mendes target Premier League switch amid Manchester United interest. Speaking to Record Sporting Lisbon youngster Nuno Mendes, who has been linked with Manchester United, has expressed his desire of playing in the Premier League in the future. The 18-year-old Mendes has enjoyed a breakthrough campaign at the Portuguese capital club in 2019-2020. Having come through the club youth ranks, the left-back broke into the under-23 side last year, before making his first team debut in June earlier this year. Mendes featured in all but one Sporting Lisbon's 10 league match since the restart of the season. Used a left wing-back, the youngster impressed heavily even though he wasn't able to contribute with a goal or an assist. In addition, he had racked up 17 appearances for the club's under-23 side in the week in which he scored once and set up 3 more. Mendes' potential has led to him attracting serious interest from the number of clubs with Manchester United at the front phone. Addressing the speculation about the potential exit this summer, Mendes insisted that he has left all those talks to his agent. "My agents are in charge of this, whom I trust a lot. I saw the news, but I don't care. I want to play. But when pushed to name a league that he liked the most, he chose the Premier League, which is being perceived as a boost for United in the pursuit of the youngster."